We decided to make this record together because it sort of, it felt like the natural progression of things. We had had Sims work on Broadcasted, the first Air Credits release. He had taken us on tour right after that. There was sort of like a part of his set where he would bring out a show to do a couple of Sims/Air Credits songs. So almost right when that tour was finished, he was like, let's get in the studio, let's get with Icetep, and let's make a record of all of this. And we just went straight to work.
And the time was allotted. All of us have very busy schedules, and just for things to kind of see things line up like they did, I think we all decided to take advantage. It was an opportunity to make something that we've never would have made separate from each other. And for me, collaboration, that's the first and foremost driving force in doing anything, because I know I wouldn't be able to pull that off on my own. So love everyone. I think everyone's super talented, and why not take the opportunity and put something together?